Oh, okay. F1, F2, F3. Okay, that thing to use plasmids. And then 1, 2, 3, 4 to use weapons. Okay. Hopefully this one doesn't limit me on weapons like Infinite did. I don't think this one does, but I'm not sure. I don't even know if there's enough weapons, so they would have to limit me. Can I... Wait. Eve? Yeah. Any more... Any more things I can pick up? Also, I'm chewing on a popcorn kernel. So, if I sound like I have a dick in my mouth or something, I don't. Can I go into this? Oh, it's a lighted chamber. What is this, actually? Killed by hospital dentist. If you're revived live and hold the last fight chamber you pass, some of your health will be restored and you'll always have at least a small amount of Eve. They work automatically, there's no use need to use where I can. Noom!
Zap them, then whack them. 1-2 punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch.
Leave me alone.
Yeah. Although I advise not to do that because it uses up a lot of. Fuck you. I'm pretty sure this is the splicer that the community. I don't know.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please don't do that. The whole thing will go. No.
What I want to know is how I could hear that shit from all the way down here. It was all the way up in the tower, and I could hear it from down here. So I don't know, speakers, some shit like that. I don't have any plasmid juice. Oh, okay, it regenerates. Eh. Bit toasty, yes. You think? You might be a bit toasted. Like a sandwich. Oh god, now this one's burning up! Oh, now I'm burning up! That was not a good idea. Can I sprint in this game? Mm-mm. Doesn't look like it.
I'll show her what happened to them stuck-up pipes.
Oh, okay. He probably pushed him- Yeah, I pushed him off that ledge. Okay. A levator! Anything to pick? A levator! A levator! I felt like I was falling into the ground there for a second. I was like, wait, what?
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe.
Yeah, M also does
that. You feel like the unluckiest man.
He just paused.
Right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
And here we stop. Neptune's bounty is.
When you are the lonely one, no one will be there to sing this song.
Just gonna go and, you know, not, no, I don't even want to know.
This is happening before, at none. Why aren't you here? Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, 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 no!
This is creepy. I'm not gonna lie. Ow! Bitch! Did she just drop a revolver?
They destroyed our
bodies. Oh, I got a revolver now.
We couldn't handle it.
Oh, the revolver is probably in there. Yeah, that pipe was there. I don't know. Yeah, okay. So what I think was happening, if I got this right, is that she was, there was no baby. It was either the pipe down there, no, she was holding the pipe. I think. So it was the revolver. She was wearing that mask. Okay, yeah, so she was telling stories. I don't fucking know. Like, with that weird revolver as the baby, there was no babby. Cashmere restaurant. What year did they say it was? Like 1960 or something? Oh, I love this part. Hey, that looks like the, that guy kind of looks like the Vault Boy from Fallout. Money. And a first aid kit. And a phone.
You open up!
Doesn't do anything. No? Okay.
Last time.
Whoa. Whoa, what, where is that?
Too spiced up.
Oh my god.
Too spiced up. Nobody's gonna want.
Oh my god. That is freaky as fuck.
Yo, open up.
There's blood in there.
Last time.
Eh, toilet humor.
And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
I know he's talking about the toilet, but it sounds like he's talking about, like, she's just got this super expanded butt. Yep, that's what he was talking about. Now, I don't think I want
to... Open up!
Okay, would you shut the fuck up? Can I just shoot this dude?
Last time!
Charlie, where you going?
Charlie!
Oh, Charlie! I love this part. So many jokes. So many. Backing up. Backing up. Fuck this. Wait, that's Brenda? Fuck you! Leadhead, so those are the ones that have guns on them. This is just a thuggish, so he uses a melee weapon. Don't remember how to regen my E. R regen your E. Health kit. Is there anything I can... Arcadia Merlot, but my E is already topped off, so... Cash register, sweet. And money.
Money.
Also, that pistol had 3 rounds in it. I don't wanna... Do not want to be spotted. Sounds like there's... Wait.
You spot a splicer in the water. Hit him with the electro...
Fuck you too. Fuck both of you. Fuck this puddle in particular. Is it safe to... Yeah, it's safe. Ooh, 2 rounds on that one. And that one had money on it, so... I should reload this. Reload. Oh, R to reload. Oh, so when you have your splice out or your melee weapon. I don't know what it does if you have your melee weapon out. It doesn't say anything about my Eve being full, so. Eve hypo. Dollars. New Year's Eve alone. Ooh.
Another New Year's. Another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Festus. Working.
Huh. Oh, that's cool. When you smoke a cigarette, there's smoke particles. Farticles?
Another drink.
Farticles?
Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan?
Oh my god, that spin though!
First of all, bitch, fix your face. Second of all, the way she spun when I hit her to an and then fell onto the floor, I was I should have laughed so much harder at that, but that was literally one of the funniest things that I've seen in this game so far. Other than, hey Charlie, hey Charlie, where you going?
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Alright. I didn't want to, but since you asked.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture.
That is creepy.
Those little sisters, they carry Adam.
Why is she...
The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Why is she just stabbing that dude in the head? I literally don't get it. Whatever. Like... Don't wanna make too much noise now. That is some weird looking rock particles. Can I pull out my weapon now? No, I can't. God damn it. Then I guess I'll just go down here. Awfully no- I don't wanna drop down, then she'll hear it. Yo. Yo. Ow. Well, you're fucked, buddy. There's a big daddy coming after you now. Did he just throw a chair at him? Yeah. He did. That is a wall. That is a drill. That is a broken window. That is a slightly more broken window.
That's the big daddy. She got it, Adam. He keeps her safe.
Okay. Hey Charlie, where you going? Where the fuck did it go? It had to have teleported or some shit because it just... At the pace it was walking, it was just like... Doof. 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 There's literally no way. Unless it has jet boots. It just... Whoosh! Across. There's literally no way. But, hey. He had stuff. So... Screw him. I don't care. That door is a bit off. Can't open that. Maniacal laughter, question mark? Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, bitch! I'm taking your pistol. Get 3 rounds on you, nice. Fight a chamber in case I die. A creme-filled keg. It's like... No. I think they're... I think it's like a Twinkie or something. Green cake of doom. I need to have a picture of me just hitting someone. You tried, at least. I'll use my plasmid, then I'll shoot it. That was surprisingly effective, actually. Reload real quick. And fuck both of you! Fuck that puddle in particular. Wouldn't the electricity drain down into that and make it all electrified as well? Meh, logic. Who needs it? It would also go up there, but I don't know if electricity can go up like that. That is a dead... That is not just a regular corpse, that is a Big Daddy corpse. Hey, he had 33 bucks and Eva Hypo on him, so, screw him. Whenever somebody has shit and they're dead,